Knoxville, Tennessee.
Yes.
We're late for load-in.
You're late for load-in.
I'm late for load-in.
I don't have to get
load-in. Leslie's not late.
I'm not late. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do while you're doing load-in.
What will we do tonight?
Go eat some more good.
Sushi? Sushi in Knoxville?
No. It's inland. It's too far inland.
Let's get out the map and check mileage.
I don't have to check. It's too far.
You just know.
I know. It's just too far inland.
We can eat some goat.
Goat.
Mountain goats.
Gift
shop. Oh yeah, the Redneck Gift Shop.
Gift shop.
Bought a new belt. Let me see that. Got a white belt.
I didn't buy anything.
You didn't buy nothing?
I didn't see anything in there I want. They should make some cool Johnny Cash shirts.
We saw some cool shirts. We saw, what did we see?
We saw some funny shirts.
Some funny ones, and I can't remember a damn one of them. No money, no car, no job. Remember that one.
We I'm saw. In a band.
Yeah, I'm in a band.
Something about using your fat ass for
oh, yeah.
a flotation device.
If we crash, I'm going to use your fat ass for a flotation device.
Yeah. I'm not a gynecologist, but I'll look anyway.
Yeah. I'm not a proctologist, but I think you're an asshole.
Yeah.
I might be drunk, but you'll still be ugly in the morning.
Yep. Oh, the redneck palm reader.
Oh, yeah.
Palm
redneck palm. Palm pilot right on your hand.
Right on your hand.
Get drunk.
Get
home.
Get beer. Get drunk. Get home.
Get home. Check out the food we got on the bus. There's nothing to do on the road but eat.
There's nothing to do
oranges.
On the road but eat, sleep, and eat, and sleep. Have a couple Oreos.
But the most important thing we have on the bus would be easy cheese, because it's easy. Let's watch Leslie eat an Oreo. Double stuffing. Hey, we'll get fatter quicker that way. If you're watching this in 10 years from now, that is a VCR. They probably don't make them anymore. Hey, look, it's a DVD player. Wish the price is right.
Cassette player. Dual cassette player.
Hey, you're pretty good at that.
Yeah, pretty good. I was just thinking that. This promoter career doesn't work out, I could always be Price is Right, bro. Anyone can work for my partner.
Come on down.